to the hip hop, the hibbit to the hip hip hopper. You don't stop the rocket to the bang bang boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Now what you hear is not a test. I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello. Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Well, so far you've heard my voice, but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out, I'm the C-A-S-N, the O-V-A, and the rest is F-L-Y. You see, I go by the code of the doctor of the mix, and these reasons I'll tell you why. You see, I'm 6'1", and I'm tons of fun, and I dress to a T. You see, I got more clothes than Muhammad Ali, and I dress so viciously. I got bodyguards, I got two big guards that definitely ain't the whack. I got a Lincoln Continental and a sunroof Cadillac. So after school, I take a dip in the pool, which is really on the wall. I got a color TV so I can see the Knicks play basketball. Hear me talking about checkbook, credit cards, more money than a sucker could ever spend. But I wouldn't give a sucker or a punk from the rock, not a dime till I made it again. Everybody go, hotel, motel, what you gonna do today? Is I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some spring and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go, hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You see, if your girl starts acting up, then you take her friend. I'm Master G. Oh, my mellow is on you, so what you gonna do?
Well, it's on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I said a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts getting into your toe. You start popping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then damn, you start doing the freak. I said bam, I ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You rock it to the rhythm, shake it there. Air. You're rocking to the beat without a care. Cruise the show, I shot MCs for the affair. Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a little face and a pair of blind eyes. All I'm here to do, ladies, is hypnotize. I sing it on and, on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and, on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot butter to pop, to pop, to pop. Give it, give it, pop, to pop, pop. You don't dare stop or come alive, y'all. Give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunch and find that I am the big of the bunch, but that's okay. I still keep in stride, cause all I'm here to do is just a wiggle your behind. Sing it on and, on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and, on and on and on and on. Rock, rock, yo, throw it on the floor. I'm gonna freak you here, I'm gonna freak you there. I'm gonna move you out of this atmosphere, cause I'm one of a kind and I'll shock your mind. I put the jig, jig, jiggles in your behind. I say the 1, 2, 3, 4, come on, girls, get on the floor. Come alive, yo, give me what you got, cause I'm guaranteed to make you rock. I said 1, 2, 3, 4, tell me, Wonder Mike, what are you waiting for?
To the hip hop, the hippie to the hippie, the hip hip hopper. You don't stop, rock it to the bang, bang the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Well, skittle bee bop, we rock a Scooby Doo. And guess what, America, we love you. Well, cause you rock and roll with us so much so. You can rock till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast, but we're like hot butter on a breakfast toast. Rock it out, a baby bubba, baby bubba to the boogie to bang, bang the boogie to the beat. Beat is so unique. Come on, everybody, and dance to the beat. The hibbit of a hip hip hopper, you don't stop. Rock it out, baby bubba, to the boogity bang bang, the boogie to the boogity beat. I say I can't wait to the end of the week when I rap it to the rhythm of a groovy beat and attempt to raise your body heat. I just blow your mind so with that you can't speak or do a thing, but I rock and shuffle your feet and later change up to a dance called the freak. And when you finally do come into your rhythmic beat, rest a little while so you don't get weak. I
you know, a man in hand. He has more rhymes than a serious bank. So come on, hey, I'll sing that song until the rhythm of the boogie bang bang the bomb.
Well, I'm pimp the dimp, the ladies pimp, the women fight for my delight. But I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shop the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the freak bank or do the bump. And when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Trent's trio, or when the serious joiner from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter I did adore, so I rocked the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn fly guy, I'm in love with you. Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said, I go by the name Lois Lane. And you can be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend called Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose, flying through the air in pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little worm, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there, I'm Big Bang Hank, I'm everywhere. I just throw your hands up in the air and party harder like you just don't care. Let's do it, but don't stop y'all, I take a talk y'all, you don't stop. I go hotel, motel, and what you gonna do today? Someone get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You say if your girl starts acting up, then you take a friend. I say skip, dive, what can I say? I can't fit them all inside my OJ, so I just take half and bust them out. I give the rest to Master G so he can shock the house.
It was 12 o'clock and one Friday night, I was rocking to the beat, feeling alright. Everybody was dancing on the floor, doing all the things they never did before. And then this fly, fly girl with a sexy lead, she came into the bar, she came into the scene. As she traveled deeper inside the room, all the fellas checked out her white ass soon. She came up to the table, looked into my eyes, then she turned around and shook her behind. So I said to myself, it's time for me to release my vicious rhyme, I call my masterpiece. And now people in the house, this is just for you, a little rap to make your boogaloo. Now the group you hear is called Phase 2, and let me tell you something, we're a hell of a crew. Once a week we're on the street just to cut in the jams and making it free for you to party. Got to have the mood, so we'll get right down and give you a groove. For you to dance, you got to be hot, so we'll get right down and make it rock. Now if the system's on and the girls are there, you definitely have a rockin' affair. But let me tell you something, it's still one fact that to have a party, got to have a rap. So when the party's over, you're making it home and trying to sleep before the break of dawn. And while you're sleeping, you start to dream and think of how you danced on a disco scene. A name appears in your mind, yeah, a name you know that was right on time. It was Phase 2, I just a do and a do, rocking you down, cause you know we could. To the rhythm of the beat that makes you free, I come alive, girl, I get on your feet. To the rhythm of the beat, to the double beat, beat that makes you freak. To the rhythm of the beat that says you go on and on until the break of dawn. I got the man coming on right now, he's guaranteed to throw down. He goes by the name of Wonder Mike. Come on, Wonder Mike, do what you like.
I say a can of beer that's sweeter than honey, like a millionaire that has no money, like a rainy day that is not wet, like a gambling fiend that does not bet, like Dracula without his fangs, like the boogie to the boogie without the boogie bang, like collard greens that don't taste good, like a tree that's not made out of wood. Like going up and not coming down, it's just like the beat without sound, no sound to the beat. Beat, you do the freak, everybody just rock and dance to the beat. Have you ever went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean the macaroni soggy, the peas are mushed, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, mama, he's just being polite, he ain't finished, oh, that's bull. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so he piles some more on your plate. But while the sticky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's slowly rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I got to leave this place, I don't care what these people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stinks. So you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand about the food, babe, but we're still friends. With a hip hop, the hippie to the hip, and a hip hip, a hoppy, you don't stop the rocket to the bang bang. You can say, up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie beat. I said, Hank, can you rock? Can you rock to the rhythm that just don't stop? But can you hip me to the shoo-be-doo? I said, come on, make the people move.
I go toot the horns and then ring the bell, because I am the man with the clientele. And if you ask me why I rock so well in Big Bang, I got clientele from the time I was only 6 years old. I never forgot what I was told. It was the best advice that I ever had. It came from my wise and dead old dad. He said, sit down, punk, I want to talk to you. And don't say a word until I'm through. Now there's a time to laugh, a time to cry, a time to live and a time to die, a time to break and a time to chill, to act civilized or act real ill. But whatever you do in your lifetime, you never let an MC steal your rhyme. So from 66 to this very day, I'll always remember what it had to say. So when the sucker MCs try to chump my style, I let them know that I'm versatile. I got style, finesse, and a little black book that's filled with rhymes, and I know you wanna look. But the thing that separates you from me, and that is called originality, because my rhymes are on from what you've heard. I didn't even bite, not a got word. And I say a little more later on tonight, so the sucker MCs can fight all night. I take a talk, y'all, a beat, y'all, a left rock, y'all. Get no job, go hotel, motel, or what you gonna do today?
Say what?
'Cause I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You say if your girl starts acting up, then you take her friends. I like that, y'all, to the beat, y'all, a beat, y'all. Get no stop, a Master G, a my mellow is on you. So what you gonna do?
Well, I like Johnny Carson on the late show. I like Funny Crocker in stereo. I like the bar case singing Holy Ghost. The sounds I throw down, I definitely the most. Just like my man, a Captain Sky. He's named the Earn with the super sperm. We rock and we don't stop. Get off, y'all, I'm here to give you what you got. To the beat that it makes you freak, come alive, girl, get on your feet. I like a Perry Mason without a case, like Farrah Fawcett without her face. Like the bar case on the mic, like getting right down for you tonight. Like moving your body so you don't know how, right to the rhythm and throw down. Like coming alive to the Master G, the brother who rocks so viciously. At the age of 1, my life begun. At the age of 2, I was doing it too. At the age of 3, it was you and me rocking to the sounds of the Master G. At the age of 4, I was on the floor giving all the beats what they bargained for. At the age of 5, I didn't take no jobs with the Master G. So the way live at the age of 6, I wasn't picking up sticks, rapping to the beat, my name was lit. At the age of 7, I was rocking in heaven, don't you know? I went off, I gotta run on down to the beat to see, getting right on down, making all the girls just take off the cross to the beat, the beat, to the double beat, beat that makes you free. At the age of 8, I was a really great, cause every night you see, I had a date. At the age of 9, I was a right on down, cause every night you see, I had a party rhyme. I'm going on and on and on and on and on, and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I'm staying on and on and on and on and on, like a hot little pop, 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 pop. Cause I'm a hell of a man when I'm on the mic, and I am the definite beast of life. I'm a hell of a man when I'm on the mic, I am the definite beast of life. You call me the Master G, you see the button who rocks so viciously.